Get the music mute.
Be advised that the following piece contains.
I got a person.
All right, we'll pick them up after this game.
Shut up, whore.
Shut up. Mute.
Teddy, you're not muted, bro.
Where was the body?
Alright, so who is that?
That's Sean.
Let me
where
in,
was
Sean.
The body?
It must have been on the right side.
It was like right in like the middle-ish. It was me who reported it. It was right in the middle. I mean, I guess kind of like if you go straight down from where we spawn. Like in between. I don't know, the one room to the...
Us, but I heard
I was
Ian
like...
say, unmuted, say, I got somebody. So I don't know if that... Take that into account at
that's,
all.
That's dumb. He's lying. No one else heard that. And I'm going to report you.
No, he said, I got somebody like...
He meant like he got a person to join the game.
Play. Yeah.
I don't...
Shit. All right, never mind. All right, that's over my head then. I don't know. I saw Ball. I saw Ball recently, and I saw Derp. That's the only two people I saw in the entire map.
Yeah, I was hanging around with Ty a lot. And who else?
Yeah, I feel like Bob would have killed me. I was just I had like mad things to do in that building. I was just doing mad things.
Ian fixed the lights.
I saw Ted. I saw YSF once. YSF was in the building. Me and Bob were in the like.
I was on the left side of the map, and I didn't really see anybody. So
yeah, I was on the left side for the most part too.
Anybody see O's?
I don't know this map well. I don't know room names or anything.
I went to the top, to the left side from the top way, but
I only saw Ball and Dirt.
I fixed the wiring thing. And then went left.
What?
I might skip
Teddy,
this one.
Teddy, you started off. What was the first task you did? You went to the left, didn't you?
I connected lights or I connected wires.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I did that twice.
I'm pretty sure Ted's good.
Ted's good. Bob's good. I still haven't seen O.
Ty was with me like the whole time. And he reported the body, so I don't think he's. An imposter, but there's only one kill, so I don't know.
Open herp, I haven't seen the whole time. Why is that?
I did wires twice.
You, bro.
I got the leaves out the shoe.
What are we doing? What are we doing? We're skipping?
Obviously. Good job, imposters. Very proud of you.
Sus of YSF.
What? What the fuck? Why would you be sus of me? I was with you that whole time.
That makes even more sus.
What the fuck? Whatever.
Thank you.
Alright, that's why I said
I found the body again. It was north. It was, I guess it was black.
Hold on. Why are you accusing me?
Because Bob outed you and said he was sus, and then you killed him.
That'd be stupid of me to do that.
I still think
Bob was really smart, so I've done that before, and I've been around, and you're dumb. So
I think, no. Honestly, I think it's... I want to say I'm gonna...
If someone suspected me, I would not go kill that person.
Wait, time out. Where was the body?
The body was north by where, like, you turn off the thing, but on the other side of the fence. But I literally came running up. Opie came past me, and I came up, and then I found the body. And then me and Teddy were in the security room, and Ope was acting a little sus. And then I thought he was acting sus before, so I'm accusing him. That's where my heart accuses.
I'm trying to find the fucking thingy.
Yeah, see, we got two imposters. I'm going to go ahead and go with...
I say we hard accuse Ope, and then if not, I really think it's him. And if it
the thing is, we don't know. We don't know if we vote him out. We can't tell if we vote him out. This is the thing. And I think it's Ian. Ian keeps trying to push votes on everybody. I keep thinking it's Ian.
Keep pushing votes? Yeah. I wonder why I want to keep pushing
guys,
votes.
So I don't know, but I'm just the experiences I've had with Ope, it's been sus.
I'm just saying.
I think you're all right,
sus. I haven't seen Ope. I haven't seen Ope all game.
I'm gonna go ahead and accuse YSAP.
I'm telling you guys right now, if I turn up dead next round, Ope's a killer.
Alright.
Sorry.
I'm not shit, so I mean...
But then if you don't die, then what does that mean?
I don't know. I made my vote.
What are we doing? For... YSAP or what?
I don't know. I'm voting Ian. I think it's Ian. I think it's Ian.
Ope, I love you. I'm gonna die next round, I promise you.
I think it's Ian. I'm voting Ian.
That's fucking the most half-assed vote I think I've ever... Skipping this stupid...
Wow, you're dumb. You're really dumb. They're gonna win the round, you idiot.
Will they vote? Fuck. You voted me off. Well, GG's guys, you guys lost. Vote Ian next round.
Called the thing.
Yo, Teddy. I called it.
What?
We gotta vote tie, Teddy.
Okay.
Me?
Yeah, sorry, bro. I'm just taking a shot in the dark.
That's ridiculous. You just make a random call out like that, and then I'm gonna get voted out?
Absolutely.
No, they already know who it is. It's open fucking Ian. That's what it's gotta be. It's open Ian.
Nah, YSAP was an imposter.
What? I think we just won.
Sorry, I'm laughing.
Like, you guys knew it was Opie. Yeah, it's all
hard.
YSAP.
So hard.
And then YSAP defended Opie. You killed YSAP. You knew it was in the roster. You could just...
Ian just walked to me, bro. literally just sheep.
Teddy.
Like a little fucking squid.
I mean, Ian was an idiot because he was like, oh, I gotta take a shot in the dark. But you're also kind of an idiot for just going along with it.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you guys suck. Why would you ever, like, listen to me, man? You guys
suck. Like, we had that in the bag. I'm so sorry. I knew.
You really did. You guys knew it was Opie.
It was so simple, dude. Once you heard Opie said I was doing the thingy, I knew.
Yeah, I was like, all right, he's done. But then,
dude, you killed me.
Doing word for word.
Get your boy in here.
Oh.
Votes was enough for you to get voted, dude.
No, but you I said I was voting Ian, so you should have voted Ian too. It would have been a tie, and I wouldn't have gotten killed.
Ty, I'm sorry.
You're an idiot, Ian. Honestly, you said that. I was like, this kid's a fucking ass.
I love you, dude.
Yeah, that was so, like, why did you do that? You got Y-Set.
I got hardcore.
Horrible. We knew Opie was it because of what Ty said. Like, it's
I don't
just.
Know, but I was just letting them rush it. I'm like, yeah, it's fucking Tyler.
Opie did a good job being quiet.